We got some blues fans in the house tonight. Let's get it done.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen.